Oh, there we go. All right, sweet. All right, sorry about that. This is Pam Taylor, Speak with the Streets. I am another hidden gem, baby. Tell me your name, what the place is, and what y'all sell, baby.
Poison Ivy, and this is Real Smoke Work. We sell ribs, cottage briskets, mac and cheese, baked beans, cornbread, greens, such puppies.
Woo!
Tell nobody.
I'm shouting out. Everybody go know now, girl. That's great. Can you tell me hours?
I'm here Monday through Friday from about 10 to 3, maybe 12 to 5, depending on what it's looking like here.
Okay. Okay, Sundays y'all open as well?
We're open till 7.
On Sundays?
From 11 to 7.
On Sunday. Okay, that's cool. So I'm going to look around and show them the place. Is there a phone number or online where we can reach you?
Yeah, you can. All of the apps you can order on is, what is this number? Here.
Take your time, baby. You are. Massage.
416-417-5987.
Y'all gotta come see Poison Ivy. She took the time to talk to me. Come see her. She got all the barbecue. Y'all can sit down and look at some of this old school stuff. And this is some of my old school music on while you eating your good barbecue.
That good barbecue.
Good barbecue. All right. Barbecue. Wait a minute, we're gonna say great barbecue. How about that?
All in order, 416-417-5987.
Yes, and I'm going to get a menu so that way I can take that with me on the show. But I'm going to show the place. I'm going to show y'all what y'all got around here. I got the menu. See y'all? I got the menu. All right, look at this, y'all. I like this place. Look at this. Look at that. You hear the music? Music banging to the man. Kind of little stuff in here. They deliver DoorDash, business card, a lunch for you and your coworker. Okay. Got a little table with all the small businesses on it too. So you guys can see those as well. Over here. Small businesses doing their thing. Doing their thing. But I got one in my purse. It's on this side. So look, yeah. Yeah, it's all around, yeah. So it's there. Let's go. Around. See? Got seats to sit down. Seats to sit down. She was so kind to let me come in here. Got even old school music on the TV channel. Look at this, she got a jukebox. You got a jukebox. How cool is that? I'm coming back, man. I'm an old. You see my clothes, huh?
This is the place to be.
Yes, it is. It is very nice in here. You got this together, girl. Look, that got old school everywhere you look. Man, you can come in here and just dream about the times when you was younger. You can talk about those old school times and the old school music, Motown, Elvis, all that was going on back then, child. Look at this. She got all the way back. Look at this. Look at this. All the way up and all the way back. Nothing but old school. I like that picture.
You keep saying you got something for me.
Remember Andy Griffith? Oh, they got a Pac-Man. Oh, they got Pac-Man. There's Elvis. It's, you need to come in here and check out the walls while you're getting to use some food. You know, take a break and look at the walls. I mean, she has a lot on her walls. Like, this goes all the way around, y'all. Like, for real. She got a lot of pictures. Look at that. It's a barbecue spot, but it's got extra. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, wow. This is good. The other wall. Good. Wall. Number old school. Old school. Old school. Old school. All the way around, man. She got pictures for days. You have to come in and see all this stuff she got, man. Look at this. Another whole wall. I mean, she has pictures everywhere. All old school. Look at that. She got a wall for the vets. Flags and stuff. And then she got this wall right here. Look at this wall. Oh, yeah. This was worth my being my last stop of the day. It was worth it. I'm going to definitely put some music to this, and we're going to be on and popping. Yeah, I like that. That's great. That's great. I'm going to look over here, too. The bathroom. See that? That's great. Hey, it's good to go. I know you probably can't see all these because it's so dark, but please come and see her. She is very nice. Her name is Poison Ivy. I'm digging that. Poison Ivy. That's different. Look, hey, oh my gosh. Look at that. Looks good. Looks good. Says dine-in, carry-out, catering, barbecue chicken wings, and more. Top's best barbecue in Cleveland. Look at that. Yep. If you didn't know about them, you're going to know about them now, Chair. Look up there. Look. Way up there. I like this place, y'all. It's going to be like my last stop for the day, but I'm happy I stopped here. Look at it here. It's nice. You guys can sit down. You can eat some food. Yeah. Got customers up there, so I'm going to be quiet. I'm going to be doing that. I said, why do you do everything? All right, that's it. I'm going to get a picture of the sign up there. Yes. That's great. So they got taste. They got pecan, hickory, mesquite, cherry, apple, oats, mac. Right there. I got the menu. I trust and believe. I'm going to show y'all that. That smells so good. All right, y'all. I'm out. It's my last one of the day. All right, I'm out. I believe it. Y'all come in and see them. All right, y'all. They're getting a lot of customers right now. I'm going to leave them be. But come see them. Check them out, y'all. All right, I'm out. Peace.